the fuck are you gonna do about it? Fat ass, faggot ass, virgin dick.
Fat ass, faggot ass, virgin dick. So bitch ass up, pussy.
Get off my dick, pussy.
Get off my dick, bitch.
You don't got one?
Wait, how would you know, you gay ass fucking faggot?
You're a transformer, dumbass.
Nah, you niggas are fucking faggots.
You're a transformer, bro.
Faggots.
He really a man, but like, he got his dick removed.
You niggas is faggots, bro.
He got his dick removed and shit, so he a transformer.
You niggas is faggots.
Bro, stop that pussy.
Faggots.
Stop calling
bro.
God damn.
Fucking faggots.
Bro, Charles, close your fucking legs, bitch. I smell through the fucking
Hey, MJ,
screen,
what we
bro.
Running for? We running park or you want to run it back in the fucking league?
Right. Right. And then right.
I couldn't hear you because this bald bitch was talking. What'd you say?
Yo, baldy bitch. Shut up.
Who the fuck is this nigga talking to? Yo, bitch ass up, nigga. Oh, you a bitch, nigga. Yo, bitch ass up. Join this fucking MJ.
You can't even say the word invite correctly.
Join
the
invite, bitch.
Stupid retard, bitch.
Yo, fucking day, bro. Like, bro, lock my fucking day, nigga.
Stuttering, bitch.
Yo, bitch ass up.
Who?
You bitch? You the only fat in this party, bitch.
Big fro, bitch.
You a hoe ass bitch. I know you get slapped.
Who?
You nigga.
Hey, watch him out, bro.
Bro, what the fuck are you gonna do, bro?
I said watch him out, bro.
Or what? Or what?
Beat your bitch ass, man.
You're not doing shit, nigga.
You know what? I'm gonna get my step potato beat your ass, bro.
Fuck shit, nigga. Fuck you talking about. You a bitch, nigga.
Shit.
Fuck you talking about.
Hey, he in the chat too, bro. That's crazy. You
I'm
gonna
fuck
you
in the chat, nigga. Fuck you talking about, nigga. You a bitch, nigga. I sit on that shit, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
Damn, tell you why the nigga playing with your taco like that, fool.
You bitch just like your bitch ass, nigga.
Yeah, I ain't no
fuck
bitch, nigga. I'll press up on your bitch ass, fuck boy.
You're not doing shit, nigga. You a hoe.
Hoe ass, boy.
On Chris. On her, nigga. On
nigga,
her, nigga.
On what?
Fuck you talking about, bitch. On her, nigga. Fuck you talking about, 55th Street, nigga.
Ace Hood? What hood you talking about, for?
On her, nigga. 55th Street, nigga.
You 5'5"?
Yeah, nigga. What the fuck I said? On her, nigga.
Nah, you said you're 5'5". You 5'5", nigga?
You heard what I said, bro.
You heard
hood,
what
bro.
I'm saying. You ain't 5'5".
You want squabble? You want squabble?
I don't fight bitches.
Yo, who's this nigga talking to, bro? Like, this nigga's a bitch, bro. I swear, man. Stop his bitch ass.
I ain't gonna lie, fam. My parents taught me manners. I can't put my hands on females, man.
Bitch.
Sorry, bitch. Bitch, boy. Bitch.
You're gonna win the trust. You're gonna win it.
Wait, what's the game? What's the score to y'all game, bro? Jamar?
51-21.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Shut up, bitch.
This nigga on TikTok poses waves. Nigga said it's finna be a hurricane and a tornado watch. And dude had like three waves. Oh, hell.
Bro, MJ! Bro, chill, bro. I won't even do it again, bro. Please, do it again. No, I won't do it, bro. Charge.
Wait, what MJ do?
You turned my fucking interaction, bruh.
Oh, boo.
Oh, man, bruh. I'm gonna drop this bitch after my scene, too.
I dropped
you
the
lose anyways,
Charles, you only had three ways as well? Totally, sir. Totally, man. You right. I was 7-0. Wait, you up, right? Because you got a pick six, didn't it? Wait, check. Sure.
Close right now, bro.
Jamiah just literally a safety
clinch.
Game. What? Out of bounds. Oh, this game ass, bro. Where the waves?
But you ass though.
Where your waves at, bro?
Yeah, right here.
We not talking about the waves on your stomach, fat boy. We know you got them.
Ironic?
Nigga said ironic. I don't got no stomach.
You a fat ass.
Bro, you been asking this shit for about 3 years? What, you got a mohawk, bro? You got a Ciampa waving?
Who?
I'm talking about Jay.
Why?
I thought you had waves, Jay. You got a mohawk, bro? I got a clip you but 2 years ago asking the same question. Really? Nah, that's crazy. Oh, you got them nappy ass Frito twists on your head. Okay.
I just know you get bitch, bro. I swear.
Nah, nigga, them twists probably nappy as a bitch, nigga.
Fuck twist people. Fuck people like I twist, nigga.
Bro, who the fuck is this nigga talking to, bro? Like,
I'm not talking to a bitch ass nigga. You got twist?
I know, but I'm saying though, like, who the hell are you talking to, bro? Jay?
People with twist. Like Jay.
Oh. I ain't know who the fuck you talking about.
Bitch,
that's why
nigga.
I burst out laughing, nigga.
Fuck off, nigga.
You said after I'm done eating, play me? Nigga, you been eating for the past 30 minutes.
Now what the fuck? It's been like 1 hour, bro.
Nah, real shit. What the fuck could you be eating that's taking you a fucking hour, Cody?
Nah, I don't know who's a fat ass more, but you or Cody, bro. That shit crazy.
Nah, that nigga Cody a fat ass for real, bro.
I'm seeing him,
nigga,
bro.
Cody like a damn chipmunk, bro. Doing top speed with my hands on my goodies. I'm faster than Charles.
You think you can put your hands on my titties? Nah, you gay, bitch.
You gay, nigga. What the fuck wrong with you?
Alright, bro. I'm trying to scoop my fucking Fortnite, bitch. Fuck up. Now get the fuck out my ear, bitch.
Who you talking to?
No
you
one.
Got guard, don't come up on, nigga. Shot. Damn, this nigga Marathon fell in the crowd. Big ass bitch. Bro, that nigga Marathon fell in the crowd trying to
yeah,
get
yeah,
the
yeah,
shot.
Yeah, that shit was not funny, nigga.
Bro,
fuck
yes it was. Bro, if you MJ, bro, put your mic in, bro. I know you seen that shit, nigga.
That shit was not funny, my nigga.
That nigga fell in the stands, fucking big ass bitch.
Sitting there weird. Cool, don't be jam,
bro. Bo Jackson, the Chico, Charles, voices off. What the fuck you talking about?
Put a marshmallow inside your mouth, bitch.
I'm finna clip mirrors on there. His fat ass fell in the crowd, bro.
Bro, that shit was not funny, my nigga. Shut up.
I'm posting that bitch on TikTok. Shut up, bitch.
Bro, that was not funny, bro.
Hey, what the fuck I said yet, man, bro?
You what the fuck I said, bitch?
This game is ass, bro. Dude was in the crowd. Hell yeah, he was in the crowd. That nigga Marathon was like
back
three rows deep in the crowd and shit. That's a steal.
Oh, that's sneaky, Charles.
Out of bounds. Thank you. That's not a damn blocking foul. It's pure defense. Clear a bitch.
Yo, I'll put on something right now that it is, and you will kick me from the party.
What?
On Charles?
Bro, relax, nigga. Like, why are you so damn angry, nigga? I get to make a mirror sign filling the crowd, but damn,
oh, yes,
relax,
sir.
That nigga mirror sign a fat ass bitch. Charles, I ain't gonna lie, you could probably drop a hotter freestyle than that. But look, though, you saying the song ass, but I only played 30 seconds of that bitch, fool. Ain't no way the song was that ass in 30 seconds, bro. The way you ain't want to listen to
it. Get off his dick, bro. He said his ass, nigga. Shut up.
Get off his dick, yeah, man.
If his ass in his ass, bitch, now fuck up.
Oh, you got 23 paragraphs to go. Damn.
Damn, what the fuck?
I love. I know you love, nigga. I told Jay the nigga. I told Jay that you love, fool. I only played that bitch for 30 seconds.
Shut up, bitch, fry sloppy pussy.
You, bro, yeah, man, you not slapping shit, bro. That's Jet Man on the mic. Yeah, that's Jet Man, bro. What, that nigga sound like a bitch or something, Cody?
Bro, I dare to see that shit, nigga.
Play me, Cody. You could drop a hotter freestyle than that, I bet. It wouldn't be good, though. Did you say foe or fool? I don't even think I said fool, bro. I said, yeah, matter of fact, yeah, I said fool, nigga. That's what I said, fool. Not four. And even if I did say four, nigga, I'm low-key technically allowed to say four. Nigga, I've been in Chicago, bro.
Yo, what the fuck is he gonna do about it? What the fuck?
If my controller dies, it's whatever.
Yo, four.
I ain't your four. Watch your mouth, nigga.
No, I'm talking to you, bitch. That's the fuck off.
I know you're not talking to me because you ain't nobody four.
Yo, Cody, four. What's the word, four?
I'm gonna play this beat and you freestyle on that beat. Good. Bro, why you gotta put me on the spot like that though, my boy? Why I gotta free? You know what? Fuck it. I'ma try it, bro. Charge you my phone. Hey, what is phone? I know what it mean. I wanna see if y'all niggas know what it mean.
Who, me?
Charles can't say phone. He not from Chicago, for real. I've been in Chicago, bro, plenty of time.
Who, me?
Talking to all y'all niggas. None of y'all niggas know what phone mean.
Let me do. What are you talking about, bro? Let me do this.
Yeah, all right. This game cap. Hold on.
Fucking dumbass.
Nigga play fucking heat check, bro.
Yo, what's the word, fo?
That's all. When that beat come on off the dome, dude was just trying to play Charles. Now he bringing up batteries. Exactly. Like what?
Oh, then he stopped, bitch.
Why you delete his message, bro?
Hey, turn this shit off, bitch.
Bro, stop talking to me yet.
All right, bro. I'm going to let you lock in.
I don't need to lock in. What I need to lock in for?
Oh? Wait, what?
Nigga said I suck. Because I didn't know I just got on. I just got a house back to back. I know Tay heated. GG. I play though, come on, fuck it. That's a shot, Pavinga's the shot. I don't waste time.
How big that was out.
That's a block. I read that perfectly, bro. Like, this game ass. Yo, my boy Ty, what's good, man? Charles, nope. Like a whip, you ran on. Play, you a bitch, nigga. Little ass bitch. And one. I should have kept my Homer controller. Charles, no, not today. What the fuck you talking about? No beanie. Yeah, I'm talking money. I was spring, green, green. Well, good, bro. You been? Wait, is that the tie I think it is? Nah, ice water tie. Rich man tie, ain't it? The song I requested coming up at the flight song? Yeah. When is flight gonna fall off? Bro, been on for a minute. He's not gonna fall off, bro. Because guess what? Flight, one of the only motherfuckers who blew up off of being original, bro. Flight don't need all these extra rappers and shit to blow up, nigga. Niggas gonna fuck with Flight because Flight is who he is, nigga. You know what I'm saying? He not an Aiden ass nigga, bro. That's the tie that will pull your card, bro. You know who this is? I had to make sure, man. I had to double check because it'd be multiple ties in here. Relax. I'm saying, Charles, no, not today, but it's gonna happen tomorrow. Shit, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, actually. Not even a fuck. What the hell are you talking about? And one. Bitch ass Tim Thomas. Check it. One. My name is Charles up next. I'm the best. I'm a crazy nigga like Ron Artest. If you try me again, boy, it's gonna be a mess. And I'm shooting three. Like Jerry West. And you don't shut your bitch ass up, raccoon face ass bitch. Squirrel face ass bitch. Ratatouille face ass bitch. Mamma mia face ass bitch. Shut up, bitch. Bitch ass boy. Strong forehead ass bitch. You been good, hey? Y'all been good. So I've been vibing for real, fool. How you been living, fool? Get the pill in your big nose ass, bro. Watch out, fool. Don't freestyle do shit ass. Why dude cut you off? Cause he a bitch, fool. Bitch ass tie. Like his bitch ass can freestyle. He can't even fucking freestyle. I ain't gonna lie, that shit was nowhere near as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I know you thought it was gonna be worse. And mind you, that was off the dome. I wasn't even trying. Being straight. For real. 2 months left. Hell yeah, I'm finna walk across myself. I promise that, like, I didn't write that shit down or nothing, bro. Read, magic is weird. I got you, famo. See, you a way better rapper than do better? Yeah, but I ain't a rapper, though. I'm just a streamer. But that's good to know, though. Oh, yo, write my paragraphs for me. I got 21 left. How the fuck I'm gonna do that card, bro? You mean type them? The only way I can do your paragraphs for you is typing them. Yes, sir, we need them degrees. Yeah, I get my cap and gown next month, matter of fact. Hell nah. But you still... Okay, let me ask you this question, bro. Because it wasn't one nigga who made that bitch. So, is you saying every nigga in that song is ass, bro? Or are you saying the nigga who made the chorus is ass? Nah, you gotta write them. Just mail them to me. When the fuck is this shit due? Ain't this shit due tomorrow, nigga? That's just my... Hey, whoever played that song, a W, man. So I ain't gonna cap. Dude pushing 50 and still in college? I'm not in college, dumbass nigga. I bent, bruh. Are you stupid? Oh, Friday. Nigga, today is Wednesday. By the time I mail that bitch, nigga, it's gonna be fucking Friday. And you probably got that class, like, first period. Alright, bet I'm gonna put on this other beat in. It's only 1 minute. So you can freestyle on that bitch. Oh my gosh, bro. This nigga really want me to freak. Bro, look. I suck, bro. I'm not a good rapper. I'm not a rapper. I'm ass. I'm dog shit. I'll be honest. Hey. Yeah. CTG. Hey. CTG. Hey. CTG. Hey. CTG. Hey. CTG. Hey. Hey. Shooting three like motherfucking Bradley Beal. You already know I had to keep it real. If you try me, I'ma hit you with the pill. And I'm like Emmett Till, hey, I got the motherfucking heat. And this nigga MJ really about to cheat. And look at me and look at my receipt. Bro, I can't rap for a minute, bro. Hey, I did 40 seconds, though. Hell nah, cause like, bro, off the beat, I'm ass, fool. Like, ain't no way in hell you did that shit to me, bro. But like, I feel like if you give me a decent beat, I can make something work. That beat just ass. Shot. I gotta get something to flow to. You said, bro, what? Hey! See, that shit was dead ass way better than do better. But nah, look though, you still ain't answer my question though. I said it's multiple motherfuckers who make that song. So everybody who was in that song is ass or just the nigga who made the chorus. Like in a do better song, cause it's like five niggas who made that bitch, you feel me? That's why the song like 6-7 minutes long. It's like hella motherfuckers in the song type shit. Whoever's singing the do better part and that weak ass, and the weak ass beat. Shay had 31 tonight. Which part you were singing? Oh, whichever part you were singing. So you really don't fuck with the beat though. Russell Wilson could be released by the Steelers if he doesn't play well. Hey, chat, y'all seen what happened to Kenny Pickett, bro? Yeah, a little bit better of a beat, bro. I probably can make something happen. Is that Steven Adams? Hell nah. Oh, shit, you done played this. Alright. Alright, this some chill shit, some chill shit. Get that money tall and stack it just like Wimby. and it's cold in this bitch. I feel like I'm in Cincy. Oh, why a pause? Bro, I don't finna flow that bitch. Why a pause? Damn, I gotta start over. Hold on. Alright. Yeah. Type shit. Shut your bitch ass up. Okay.
Come on, Jimmy Fredette.
Get the money and stack it tall just like Wimby. And it's cold out here and I got a bitch in Cincy. And my nigga a warrior. He a warrior just like Brandon Pozemski. This is something light, this something small. And I'm out here shooting threes like LaMelo Ball. Hey, I said, I'm a dunk on a nigga just like John Wall. I ain't missing no call. Shoot a three, pull up a jumper. It might fall. And I really just spitting the shit off the wall. I mean, off the dome. I said, I'm off the dome. I'm going home. I ain't talking about Home Alone. And you niggas is weird ass niggas like Karl Malone. Yeah. My flow is ass. My shit ass and trash like Brandon Bass. Hey, I said, at least I tried. I really, really did. But the shit is really, really shit. Shitty than a bitch. Ain't nigga try me. I'ma pull up with a switch.
Yeah, you don't even have a switch,
buddy. You right.
You don't even have a switch,
buddy. I don't. Hey, look, bro, this shit was, hey, listen. This shit was flowing, though, you feel me? It was flowing. It was some chill shit.
Somebody had to call you that after that shit.
Bro, you gotta let me make it, gang. Damn, bro. You ain't had to put me on the spot. Shaking my head. Brandon Ayuk has not requested a trade. He wants to be paid. Oh, you said my thoughts on Saquon going to the Eagles? Hey, the last time we had a number 26, we went to the Super Bowl. That's all I'ma say. I'm telling niggas now, we going to the bowl, bro. We got my nigga CJ Gardner, Chauncey Gardner Johnson back too. Bowl season, bro. You said nah, that Brandon Bass straight with decent. Hey, I'ma be real, y'all nigga, you weren't expecting that shit. I'm already knowing, fool. Cause nobody name drafts a nigga like Brandon Bass, bro. He a random nigga. You know what I'm saying? Hey, y'all made some good. Hey, the Texans making moves, bro. Oh yeah, I said my young nigga a warrior like Brandon Pozemski type shit. Damn, I missed it. Hell yeah, bro, I just need to work on my damn flow, bro. I be having bars, but like, nigga, my flow is ass. I be rushing shit. When I slow down, nigga, I actually can do a little something. You say, yeah, that bitch was decent. Mind you, though, off the dome shit. I ain't never write that shit down or nothing. Maybe you got a career in music just like Big Sean. I don't know. I feel like, honestly, if I did make music, I'd be a cold-ass feature, bro.
Can you shut the hell up, bro?
Hell no, I can't shut the hell up. Shoot. Bitch, nigga.
Yo.
Hot take, Big Sean is better than Eminem? You ain't slapping shit. That's not a hot take, bro. I'll be honest, I've listened to more Big Sean than I have Eminem, bro. I can play like six Big Sean songs right now, bro. That solos like Eminem.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh, bitch.
Eminem don't give a fuck about your opinion, bitch ass
little boy. And I don't give a fuck about your opinion, bitch ass little bitch. Damn, I'm getting my ass with this game. I wasn't even paying attention. I'm gonna get that rebound. Fourth quarter, lock in.
Shut up.
Bro, if you think about it, fool, Big Sean really was running the damn industry for a minute, bro. That 2013, no, listen. That 2013 to 2016 year, bro, he was low-key running shit, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. You got another beat for me. This is the last beat. Oh, you gave me a good beat, though. Damn, start reaching.
What are you gonna do about it, bitch? Stop moaning in my ear, bro.
Yeah.
Stop moaning in my ear, bro. That shit all pussy.
Hold on. I ain't in Boston, but I'm seeing green. And I'm already sipping on that fucking lean. And you already know these bars, yeah, they fucking clean. And I'm dunking shit from the free throw line like Zach LaVine. Yeah, I said my flow is too nice. If you wanna try me, pussy nigga, think twice. And I'm out here catching niggas like Jerry Rice. You fucking mice. This just off the flow, I'm just really chilling. They always try to paint me like the fucking villain. And yeah, you a trash nigga like Dylan. Yeah. Hey, I just rap for a minute though. I ain't gonna count. That's not what I said, bro. Tell Michael what's up. He's one of my favorite mods. Boy, if you don't get your ugly ass on, Gerber baby face ass nigga. Yo, baby can read face ass nigga. This fucking bump ugly ass, bro. You don't get your ugly ass on, fool. Baby bought a pop chewing ass nigga.
Tell the streamer I said it's good. Yo, tell the streamer.
Wait, hold on. Wait, shut up. You said
no.
You catching niggas like Jerry Rice, like catching nigga lacking. I just didn't say the lacking part. You know what I'm saying? Cause I was just trying to flow and shit. I meant to say catching niggas lacking like Jerry Rice.
Oh yeah, big mirror son type shit. Big mirror son.
What the fuck is this? This nigga really clipped me. Hold on, bro. Ain't no fucking way. You weird. You keep skipping my messages. I got 15 to go. You care? Yeah, I care, nigga. We want you to be productive.
It's tall just like Wimby. And it's cold out here, and I got a bitch in Cincy. And my nigga a warrior. He a warrior just like Brandon Pazinski.
Okay.
This song light, this song small.
Shut up.
And I'm out here shooting threes like LaMelo Ball.
And one. Flagrant. Damn.
What? I said... I'm a dunk on a nigga just like John Wall. I ain't missing no calls. Shoot a three, pull up a jumper. It might fall.
I should have said something about Chris Paul. That would have been a fucking bar. I ain't gonna cap. Oh, man. This nigga gave me another beat. Oh, this ain't.
Check me out right here.
Wait, hold on. Yeah, the sun don't shine forever, but as long as we here, but we might as well shine together. Better now than never. Business before pleasure.
You was not Eminem, bro.
This not Eminem.
That sounded straight up Eminem.
That's not Eminem, fool.
That whole sentence you just said sounded like that's fucking Eminem, bro.
Bro, you know what song this is, right?
Oh, my mama, I did.
One.
That's double team, buddy.
Hold on, I had to restart, bro. Nigga MJ threw me off, gang.
Shut up!
So bitch your ass up.
Yes, ma'am.
This shit is ass. Can you shut up and listen, nigga? Yeah.
Can you stop being telephones,
bro? Nigga said I'm steering niggas bars. Yeah. Hell yeah, cause I'm trying to flow this bitch.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait for that beat to drop. Bro, this nigga Biggie throwing me off. Okay, hold on. I didn't know the beat was gonna drop that fast. Hold on. You niggas is faggots just like cat. I'm out here shooting threes like fucking T-Mac. Bro, can y'all, bro, shut up, bro. I was finna fucking flip. Fuck it, bro. Fuck it. Nah, fuck it, Brito. This nigga done threw me off, bro. This nigga done threw me off. Boy, I was finna say a generational bar. Damn. Nah, cause that beat drop was like, you gotta block the crowd. Nah, you right, bro. Give me another beat, cause MJ fucked that one up. I ain't gonna lie.
I didn't even do nothing, bro.
Nah, you fucked me up, nigga.
How?
Bro, I was finna say another bar, and then you threw me all the way off.
I didn't even do nothing, bro.
Hell nah, you threw me off, gang. Alright, bet, hold on. You gotta block out the crowd. Niggas was heckling Eminem at 8. Nah, you right. You right.
Rizzo, you just making excuses, bro.
How's that an excuse, bro? I was finna say 2-bar bet to bet.
I didn't even do nothing, that's why.
Nah, nigga, you talking about some, huh? Nigga, what? A cat, huh? What? MJ dominated his opponent? Shut your stinking ass up, nigga. Hey, no lotto, that beat drop was loud as a motherfucker, though. Bruh, real niggas knew where I was going with that bar, bruh. MJ to the finals, I beat him twice. What? Alright. Alright. You better enjoy this shit now. I hope so. I ain't your baby girl, bitch boy. Nah, watch him out, granddaughter. You granddaughter and yet my great granddaughter. Ain't that right, Yediana? Oh yeah, you can hate me now, but I won't stop now. I'm gonna wait till Kari's song play though. I ain't gonna skip this shit. Yeah, alright. That shit crap. I'm about to dip a great scene you for real, bro. You too, famo. Likewise, bro. Congrats too on your degree, man. Shit, fuck it, let go. Tom Brady keeps saying. You can hate me now. You can hate me now. Well, you want to go Rise or Elite? Matter of fact, fuck the Rise.
I went to the Elite affiliation for a reason, buddy.
No, you didn't. You went to Rise.
Oh, I didn't.
What the fuck did I say, boy? I said you went to the Rise. You listen here when I'm talking to you, boy. Bitch made, boy. Yeah, Draymond a dick sucker, bro. I was waiting for y'all to bring that shit up, bro. Shit, learn. Yeah. I'm out here shooting threes like motherfucking Peja Stojakovic. Oh, okay, hold on. There you go.
Yo. That shit was ass.
Nah, listen, I got a combo with it. Hold on. I said, I'm out here shooting threes like Peja Stojakovic and a young nigga legend like Popovic. Yeah. I might pop a bitch. Ain't nobody here gonna stop a motherfucker. A motherfucker. Ain't nobody in here stop a motherfucker. Hold on. I said, you dirty niggas stink just like a trucker. I'm out here looking like Elijah Vera Tucker. I don't know what the fuck I just said, but guess what? I'm getting to the bread. I fucked on your bitch. She was giving me head. Yeah. I said, don't hate me now. I'm shooting threes like y'all, but that don't make no sense. Hey, I'm light skinned like Tayshaun Prince.
That shit
Bro, because y'all niggas have me rap. No, listen. Listen, y'all having me rap off the dome, bro. I'm not a rapper, bro. I'm not a rapper.
That was even rapping. That was ass.
Bro, I'm not a rapper, gang. I'm not a rapper.
Hey, you
wore,
bro?
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. Give me a little Uzi beat, bro. Give me a little Uzi beat.
Dude took give me a little Uzi beat, though. Great rap.
Give me a little Uzi beat. Hey, bro. Nah, I know this one wasn't it, bro. I'm gonna be real. I'm out of bars, fool. I gotta get back in the lab.
He's a one-hit wonder, bro.
Nah, I really am. Hey, you weren't even rapping. It was ass. I mean, bro, y'all heard G Kelvo, bro.
Bro, that shit was... Bro, G Kelvo was rapping, though. You was not.
Nah, nigga, that nigga G Kelvo was yapping, bro. The nigga, he was doing the same shit I was doing. I ain't get it.
Like, that shit was hot. Dog shit.
Hold on, that's why I'm trying to cook in my head, bro.
Like, did he say, I'm the GOAT, like... What was the first line
he said? I said, I'm shooting three lights to Yaka, bitch. And I'm a fucking GOAT like Popovich, nigga. Where Popovich?
You really... That shit is water, bro.
That's cool. I heard that Page of Bar. I was out. Okay.
Yeah, he said that shit the first line, bro. That shit was fun.
I'm finna use Uzi ad lib though. I don't really care if you cry. On the real, you should've never lied. I'm fucking on your bitch, she got pie. And baby, I am not afraid to die. Hey, push me to the edge. Charles is getting bread. Yo, bitch, give me head. Hey. Charles is getting bread. Push me to the edge. Yo, bitch, give me head. This a cool flow. It ain't that nice. If you really try me, you better think twice. I'm rolling the dice. Better think twice now. This is a cool flow, but it's really ass now. I'm finna stack my paper and I'm stacking it to the ceiling. Hey,
what are you talking about, man?
I said I am stacking my bread to the fucking ceiling.
Oh my god, dude.
Pussy ass nigga, I hate and I'm dealing. You hating I'm willing. Bro, I already know what the fuck I'm saying.
You trying to get signed by?
Hey, I'm not trying to get signed. Look, my chorus was cold though. I ain't gonna care. Hold on, nah, I know what, no, hold on, Breezo.
You know that shit's
ass. Nah, hold on, no, listen. Listen. I already know what beat I want to rap on. I know it's ass. Shut up, nigga, shut up. This all... Shut up, nigga, bitch ass, nigga. Damn. All right, this the beat I want to rap on, for.
Oh, not a J. Cole.
Nigga done counting me out. Hey. Hey.
Nah, can you please stop letting him fucking rap, bro? I think we can all admit that this motherfucker is ass.
You just better the fuck out of Nas, I know. Hold on. This nigga can't rap. Ty finna get slapped. Put his ass on the mat. And he got clapped. Hey. That nigga a bitch.
You stink.
And he a snitch. That nigga tie a hoe, and he built like Eric Snow. Fuck you, boy. You's a bitch. Also, fuck, nigga. You's a snitch. And I hit your ass with the snitch. Hey. Then I do the dash and do the ditch. I'm finna run twos with MJ. And you know this faggot pussy ass nigga gay. Trolling all time and stream, man, that shit is lame. And I'm hooping on these niggas like Big Game James. Ooh!
Ooh!
Nah, where you at though? I'm done.
That shit was dog water, bro.
Hell yeah. Full top, bitch ass nigga.
You need a little
and your breath is ass.
Bitch ass, bro.
City breath ass bitch.
You get signed by CeeLo Green. That's how ass you do.
Bro, when we're talking about trolling, talking about basketball, okay. That big game, James Ball, I got a better beat now, hold on. Oh, shit. You gotta get me lit. Wait, what court we going to?
Motherfucker, turn around.
Nigga, we lost that game, didn't we?
No.
Wait, hold on, how this beat go? I think I remember it. Oh, yeah, I can rap on this shit.
Please don't discipline.
I can do a little something on this.
This is a Drake beat, bro.
Hold on, I gotta think of my bar. Cause this song, this is an iconic song. Nah, bro, I can't think of a bar right now. Hold on, give me one more chance, bro.
Yeah, there's another rapper, bro.
Oh, I can diss Cody, bro. This is gonna be a Cody diss track. Yeah. I said, it's fuck, Cody. I'm locking shit up in a no B. And you nigga don't get no B. Hey, you nigga, don't get no cheese. I told you, motherfucker, man, this shit is just a chill song. But I'm really meant to make it a diss song. No, I'm definitely not gay. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, shit. Little ass kid. Alright, bro, now I'm finna diss your ass for real. Nah, hold on. Let me run it back real quick, bro. Let me quit playing.
Just straight up sounds stupid, bro.
Yeah, nah, you getting dissed, buddy.
Look, you're rapping on it, bro.
Nah, that, bro, cause Drake, you want a diss beat.
This shit sounds goofy to diss somebody on, bro.
Nah, for real, I can't diss him on that.
That's a Looney Tune ass diss song, bro.
Rematch. Are you gonna give me comp or what, bro? I don't know if you're gonna give me cut. Oh, this nigga played no Vaseline. Alright. Let's see what he got. I'm gonna get my rematch. Damn, this beat long as a bitch. Who is you dissing, Cody? Yeah, I'll dissing Cody. Yes or no? I'm probably gonna get my ass in the shower. After I play a couple. Okay, the beat finally dropped. There it go. Yeah, fuck Cody, man. He a bitch. Hold on. Let's run it back. I'm finna beat this bitch ass nigga in 2K. This nigga Cody is also fucking gay. This nigga a bitch. This nigga a hoe. Fuck the nigga Cody. That nigga a bitch. Yes, fuck nigga. This is a diss. I will slap the shit out your pussy ass, boy. You ain't nothing but a nigga fucking ass toy. Don't even know what the fuck I just said. But I'm getting to the fucking bread. Yeah. Now I'm finna get this nigga fucking fading on these niggas like D-Wade. And I'm cooking nigga mix his ass up like Kool-Aid. Hey, I said I'm just going with the flow. Just finna go with the flow and the beat. Dropping nothing but motherfucking just heat. I got the six like LeBron. And your bitch called me the Don. Yeah, this is leadership. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, Cube. I'm sorry I disrespected your beat game. That beat is weird as fuck, bro. That beat is actually weird. Hold on, man. You gotta give me something like, I don't know. That's an old ass beat. I can't work with an old ass beat. That's some 80s. Bro, you requested a... No, listen, but But he requested, listen, bro, he requested the beat from the 80s, gang. I can't work with the 80s.
Yes, you can, bro.
All right, let's hear you rap.
You were born in the 80s, bro.
Glah! Hey!
Oh my god.
Gang, gang, gang! Yeah! Like what? Like what? Hey! Fuck that nigga, call him a bitch! That nigga is a snitch! Oh shit! Glah, glah! Bro, you can't tell me that's not how them niggas be. I was finna get jiggy. I know you was, nigga. Them niggas. Oh, 0720. Oh, I know what song this is. Nigga said, hey, nah, bro. I want to talk to y'all on some real shit, bro. Bro, YouTube is really lame as a motherfucker now. Have y'all noticed how lame YouTube is, bro? Like, content wise?
I mean,
nah, but like, think about it, bro. Like, you got niggas out here doing 20v1s, bro, in 2024 and shit.
I mean,
I know, but like, that shit is ad. Like, I don't know, bro. It is, but bro, do y'all think that shit good content, bro? Be honest, bro.
You have to choose between the better evils,
bro. Yeah.
I'd rather deal with 20v1s than Aiden Ross, Bruce, and all them motherfuckers.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. This is a hot take. Most of them niggas not even really all that great, bro. They just yell like a motherfucker, bro. I'll be honest. It ain't like...
Aiden Ross is gay to get popular, bro.
Oh, this nigga want me. I got off YouTube. Bruce, that shit, draw.
Bruce was an alcoholic to get that fucking famous. Alcohol and fucking drama. The only person I respect that's a streamer right now is Kisa.
I haven't watched him, but I've seen his content. That's he seemed like a cool streamer, though.
He's genuine. I fuck with him.
I'm trying to think of how I'm going to diss Cody on this bitch, bro. Because this beat wavy as hell. But I ain't gonna lie, Breezo, if I keep going, I'm gonna embarrass myself, gang. I probably already did, but shit, fuck it. I mean, but I'm trolling. It ain't really embarrassing. Let me diss Cody. Get on the mic, yeah, man. Rap on this bitch. Nah, let yeah, man, cook, bro. Cook his ass yet. Nah, cook his ass yet to be going, nigga. Bro, yet ain't gonna diss nobody,
bro.
Draymond getting to a scuffle with Memphis. That's why I dropped this stupid ass, bro. Stupid ass bitch. Let yet cook. Let me go to my room. Alright, bet. We gonna rerun that bitch.
Let me go to my room.
Let me know when you in your room. If I'm gonna pause the beat for you. Nigga missed. How the fuck do you miss that shit, bro? That's a dot, young Cody. And that's at 3. Reggie Miller. Chicken. Hold on. I ain't gonna lie, you gotta rap on your favorite rapper beat, bro. I wanna rap on a damn Meek Mill beat.
Whoa.
What the fuck you mean, whoa? Whoa. Nah, YouTube ain't been the same since Soul Illuminati. That's what I'm saying, but this shit lame as hell now. I know I ain't tripping.
I just keep watching, like, the hub is just...
I see why I make your favorite rapper. I mean, y'all keep saying this fucking retarded shit, bro. Y'all do realize, bro, when I was first a fan of Meek. No, listen. When I was first a fan of Meek, bro, he was with Nicki Minaj, bro. So y'all can't say that shit.
Listen,
that's backwards.
Meek Mill and D-Wade, bro.
And both of the nigga, D-Wade had a girl. Nigga, like, bro, they both had girls, bro.
Nah, you look, bro. Well, you can just admit that this one, bro.
Admit what?
Like you're a faggot a little bit.
I'm not a faggot, fool. Like, I might troll and bullshit, but I ain't a faggot, fool. Hey, look, I'm just keeping it a buck with you, my boy. Real shit.
Don't mind, buddy. That's suspicious as hell. D-Wade and Meek Mill?
Bro, you act like... Bro, I was a young nigga. Like, you act like I was a grown-ass man liking them niggas, bro.
You still do?
Y'all niggas think... Actually think Casanet and motherfucking Speed and nah, bro.
Nah, bro.
These just do stupid shit.
That is so unmarkable. I cannot watch Tyson that at all.
Oh, I am lagging like shit.
He yells too much, bro.
Yeah, Cody. Well, time me to get out of this bit. It's a bit lagging. Can y'all even hear me?
He yells way too much.
Can you hear me, MJ?
Yes, bitch.
Bro, look at my game, bro. What the fuck? Oh, hell nah.
What the hell? Y'all going to slow-mo?
That's what I'm saying, nigga. We playing motherfucking... This ain't even 2K. This motherfucking basketball in the 60s, ain't it? Some arcade game shit. Just playing slow motion. I can't even move, gang. Yeah, they gave me an error code.
Like, the game gave you error code, or?
Hell yeah, they get running back. Nigga, with your shitty ass connection, bro. Man, let me get my ass in the shower now, running back, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Give me a minute, bro. I ain't trying to go to bed stinking, man. Hold on, give me a second. But nah, I'm gonna be real with y'all niggas though, bro. That nigga Kai, bro, he do be coming up with some creative ideas sometimes, but...
No, he doesn't, bro. He's not even gonna make that shit up, bro. He's copying other motherfuckers' ideas, bro.
Who would be copying up, bro? Cause I don't be knowing.
Like... Being
influencers on stream and
shit, bro.
Eden
was the first one to make that shit fucking popular,
bro.
He did not do that shit at all
until Eden did
that shit.
I'm just saying, though, like, niggas be glazing. Niggas
would
go to war for
Kai,
bro.
Then he brought
Dixon Nye
on stream just
to annoy
him, bro.
I mean, his special guest, I don't even be like... Like, and then the Christian Rock shit, bro, like, I don't know. I can't sit and watch that shit, bro.
Who streams them acting like an NGO, bro? That's bad influence for the kids.
But I think, but listen, though, I think that nigga content for kids, though. Aiden was yeah. First. Matter of fact, nah, fuck it, bro. I'll get it. Let's hurry up and play, bro.
Like, I'm just being honest, bro. He takes ideas and he does bad shit for the kids, bro. Like, you act like you're in jail and streams and makes it, like, fun and games. What did you...
Hell yeah, bro. Nigga, I'm saying, like, those G.O.-ass motherfuckers, bro, they go to war for Casanet, fool. I ain't even lying.
It's weird as fuck. You motherfuckers stream him acting like he's in jail, bro.
And then, don't get me started on that fucking Riot shit. Lazy shaking my head.
He should have been, like, prison for that shit. I'm not gonna lie.
He knew what he was doing, bruh. I can't stand niggas to be like, oh, he didn't know what he was doing, nigga, bruh. This nigga dropped a low.
He's a grown fucking man, bruh. He's not no fucking little kid. He knows what the fuck he's doing.
Like, come on, fool. That nigga got an audience. Like, he knew what he was doing, bruh.
He's a grown fucking man.
Y'all can't tell me that shit wasn't scripted, bruh. That was just retarded shit, bro.
Like, they even show other people's cars, bro. They were fucking harassing fucking business owners, bro. Like,
hey, I ain't gonna lie, though. That shit wasn't cool, gang. That'd be real. That shit was not cool.
And he got off like it was nothing, bro.
You said Duke? Better he not squidging, but yeah, Duke be chilling, bro. I mean, but if you think about it, nigga, Duke is 30, bro. Like,
Duke's the old ass dude.
Right.
He should, and fucking he's drawing all that, bro. He should be the one that's coming to do better, bro.
Type shit. But that nigga Duke be childish right along with the motherfuckers, though.
Like, he's 30, bro. He's been doing some real shit. He should be telling him to be mature, bro.
But that's but you gotta think about it too, MJ. That's their content, bro. If them niggas ain't mature, bruh, they gonna feel like the little niggas ain't gonna watch type shit from like a business standpoint. That's really it. I promise that's what it is.
There's a point where you just have to man the fuck up.
I mean, this how I put it, for niggas, bruh, if niggas fuck with you, they gonna watch you for whatever, bruh. And if they not gonna watch you for whatever, bruh, then they not real supporters type shit.
Like, the only person I find that's a little childish entertaining is Queso. And that's just he's not overdue with that shit.
Yeah, but nigga, Kai and them niggas, Kai definitely be overdoing that shit. Bro, don't get me started on the fucking fireworks shit, too, bro. That shit pissed me off, bro. Because it didn't even make sense. Like, why is y'all niggas blowing up fireworks in the house? Like, niggas be having, like, these...
set that shit on fire, bro.
Niggas be having these cartoon-ass scripts, bro. Same with Speed. Like, niggas... like, niggas just do... you gotta think about it, bro. I get it. It's kind of smart. But at the same time, bro, like, that shit not gonna... get you nowhere long-term type shit.
Speed was asking for the operator's community since day one, and nobody can, nobody can even act like...
yeah, exactly.
He sparked streams talking about some being some toxic post-score, bro. Then he is over here, like, screaming and shit, bro. You know what type of audience he's gonna get.
Yep. Traps the old Charles. Hold on, let me play some music for y'all, boy, bro. Hell no.
He sits on stream barking like a fucking dog, screaming at the top of his fucking lungs.
Hey, but to be fair though, bro, I can cut Speed some slack because he a fucking kid. Or he was a kid at that time type shit. It's not like he was a grown ass man like fucking Kai and shit, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I fuck with the Speed that was on 2K and all that.
Hell yeah.
I fuck with that Speed, because yeah, he was younger. He has excuse for that shit. But nowadays, bro,
yeah, bro, I haven't even kept up with Speed now on some real shit. The only thing I've seen of Speed was that nigga doing like a driving test or some shit, bro.
I did feel bad for Speed when that shit happened.
I really don't know how Speed blew up like that. I knew how he blew up, shit. He had a good fucking streaming community, bro, from day one. Nah, he was a good streamer, though. When I first seen that nigga Speed, he was at 9K, bro. When I first tuned into his shit. They used to call him Frank. He really blew up because niggas was posting TikToks. Nigga was doing what Jay was doing with me. But, like, it was, like, hella motherfuckers doing it because niggas was doing what was popping. He wasn't no... nah, I ain't gonna cap Brizo. He was a good streamer for us. Yeah, exactly. His old streams were solid, bro. He was more chill, actually, bro. Like, he was just a competitive post-score type shit.
Like, he'll get on the game, play as a post-score.
I can't watch Speed no more. It's not the same. His 2K days were good, but I can't fold him now.
No,
we not talking about Speed now. We talking about Speed, like, before, yeah, like, 2021 Speed type shit. That's what we talking about.
We're talking about the old Speed, not the current one.
Yeah, the current Speed a fucking widow. What the fuck? That's a bug, MPJ. Easy work. Niggas flexing, this ain't what they want. Nah, that nigga Speed be on gay shit now, bro. I don't know what the fuck be wrong with, bro. You know what it is, too, though? I mean, that's a reason, but I feel like once niggas get, like, a lot of money and shit, that's when niggas be on weird shit.
The pussy was young when he got the money, bro.
You said, I feel like he leaked himself on purpose? You be on gay shit, too? Get your gay ass up, yeah, man.
He was fucking mentally tortured by that fucking shit for months.
I mean, you got niggas that's fucking weird.
The pussy was young. He's still young.
I mean, yeah, I have, bro. I'll admit that shit, bro. But niggas get older and niggas can change, you feel me? Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, bro. All right, man. Y'all not gonna let me lay that down. I fuck with it. At least y'all holding me accountable. Y'all some W niggas, man. MJ older than Speed? Yeah. Hell yeah. Bro, that nigga Speed just probably turned 18, bro. He young as hell. Shots. MJ, a old head for real? Nah, y'all just young as a motherfucker. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. MJ gonna be. Wait, you gonna be 21, ain't it? This year? Or 20? 21, yeah. in November type shit. What's good, my boy Northside? What's good, Brody? Good to see you, man. I appreciate you popping in as always, bro. Hey, Chad, don't forget, bro, to like for me, man. I keep forgetting about that shit myself. I'm used to damn Twitch. It be promoting me and shit like that. But nah, I want to ask y'all niggas a real question. What separates a good streamer from a great streamer? I want to see if we all got the same answers. I don't start school till December. What the fuck? Nigga said December. Bro, we in March, bro. What the fuck you finna be doing? Anyways, how you been, gang? I've been blessed, bro. I can't complain, buddy. Hell nah. Rebound. Engagement. That's it, though? Because I feel like, shit, that's easy, bro. I got multiple definitions of a great streamer. Because, nigga, at the speed man, Aiden, he was teaching kids to do his weird-ass dances, but that is true. And that shit went viral as hell, bro. And the not respecting his parents part, that shit true as hell, bro. Sad, though. He was really being a bad influence on shit. A lot of motherfuckers don't engage with their chest, though. I just feel like that's a given. You gotta engage with your chat, nigga. They the reason why you fucking live. Like, I couldn't sit in this bitch, bro, and not ask questions, bro. Now, it be sometimes, I'll be honest, it be sometimes I don't have questions for y'all niggas, bro. The point of streaming is to interact with your subscribers, exactly, and build a community. You can't build no damn community, and you just playing a damn game, nigga. The game irrelevant. I feel like, shit, you spark a stream, nigga. You need to make sure you reading everybody's comment. Now, I do miss a lot of y'all comments, bro, but it don't be on purpose sometimes. I won't even make no excuse on that shit. That's something I'm gonna definitely work on, though. But to me, nigga, a great streamer not only engages, but nigga is consistent. I did not try to foul. It's consistent. I feel like in order to be great, bro, you gotta, like, switch shit up sometimes, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's why I've been trying to play new games and shit. Because, like, just think about it, bro. If you watch a movie every fucking day, you're gonna get tired of that movie because it's the same shit. You know what I'm saying? That's why you gotta, like, throw in some shit. It should be like, every time you spark a stream, it should be something new that's gonna happen. That's how the viewer should feel type shit. I remember when Charles had the speed dance. Bro, I only did that, bro, for, like, y'all good type shit. I didn't want to do it, but fuck it. I did it at that time, bro, so y'all could, like, use channel points and have fun. Like, I didn't want to do that bullshit. Nah, I ain't gonna care, but that's why I made the reward. Like, Kick is the worst streaming platform that has ever been released. Nah, I did make a speed reward a long time ago, though. I definitely did. I ain't even gonna care. I'll be real. I don't even know if it's still there, though. I probably deleted it now. Yeah, nah, I dead ass did do that shit, though. I mean, be honest, though. The shit that y'all was making CJ do, bro, like, y'all was making CJ eat fucking toilet tissue and shit, bro. So, like, I ain't want to steal off of CJ. And then that shit just nasty as hell, bro. You was on camera doing that shit. That nigga, bro, I'll be honest. I'll be honest, gang. I was down bad, you know what I'm saying? I was on some childish shit. I didn't really, like, I ain't take shit as serious as I needed to type shit. But, in my defense, it was a long, long ass time ago, so shit. It's old shit. Old shit. But I can come to you like a man, you know what I'm saying? I can come to you man to man and tell you I did that shit, bro. Because whenever I tell y'all niggas something, bro, I want y'all to feel like I'm always telling the truth, bro. Like, when KK said I was lying about that emergency shit, bro, that dead ass was not like a lie. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all niggas to take my word as credible, bro. Like, you said sitting there screaming at the top of his lungs every 5 minutes is creative. Bro, I couldn't even fucking move. Like, what the fuck, bro? Well, I mean, you did make the Bam out of bio video, so you probably did CJ with Arch and shit. Nah, that shit's crazy, bro. That shit wild, bro. Nigga, arching is way worse. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That shit on the damn same even playing field, bro. That speed shit was bad. Hell yeah. You ain't know that shit, bro? I ain't know about it either. I went in the stream, but CJ did do that shit, though. Like, five motherfuckers. Kari said it. Yet Man said it. MJ said it. I went in the stream, though. I remember your 21 streams, you was lifting. Bro, I know, bro. Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie, bro. My peak years was amazing. Like, 2K21 was an amazing year. The only problem that I didn't like about my peak years was, like, I had shitty connection, bro. But I feel like I was an amazing streamer back in 21. Oh, shit. 21, I probably have like maybe 30 people watching. That I got David, MJ, who's we? Time is to start. And the bro, you know the weirdest thing, Northside, weak ass. Nah, the quality was weak as hell, bro. I didn't have no like internet connection. Like I didn't have no like the internet y'all see now. Like I wish I had this connection way back then, cause I was streaming off a loud ass PS4, bro. I miss them days, low-key, bro. I really do. Because in reality, they really blackballed me, bro. We just keeping it stacked. Be right back. Man, 21 was a fucking bad. Like, what happened to 2K, bro? Like, man, 2K used to be fucking fun, bro. And they just added courage in the next gen, bro. That's what fucked it up. What you gonna do for the last stream ever? Retiring from stream? Hey, what I'm gonna do for my last stream, bro? I want it to be like a PC stream, bro. I go over, like, my last clips. Like, all my clips, you know what I'm saying? My funny moments and all that shit, bro. We react to that bitch and watch it. But, honestly, though, I feel like I'm not... Yeah, you kind of went MIA. Yeah, I know, bro. I mean, I didn't... Bro, I was on Twitch, though. Like, my Twitch got way more followers and shit on here than on here. 2K ain't really been fun for real since 16. I'm going to be honest with y'all boys, bro. I know eventually I'm gonna have to lock in and like handle it like grown man shit for real. But I don't see myself like, I don't see myself retiring from like the streaming game, bro. Cause I enjoy doing it. I enjoy connecting with y'all niggas, bro. And I get like, you know what I'm saying? You're gonna have haters doing this shit, bro. I've had haters since I was a fucking kid, so I don't even like, it don't mean shit. But I really, y'all gotta think about this shit, bro. I blew up on 21, not even trying to blow up, though. That really just proves, bro, really anybody can be famous online, bro. If you just be consistent, streaming can be the grown man, but you right, though. But I got a lot of work to do, though. Like, but you said you want to be a banker? Nah, for real. But I feel like I honestly can do both. But I'm gonna start working back on my TikTok again, bro. Cause really, TikTok is a cheat code. Like the 21 days when I got viral, nigga, I was posting 2 to 3 TikToks a day. No problem. I didn't even care about views. I just gotta go back to that shit. Cause I won't even lie, nigga. TikTok suppressed the fuck out of my views. Charles came plus with that tattoo glitch in 21. Hey, I ain't gonna cap. I can't post no more glitches, no more, bro. I can't post no more motherfucking glitches. Or if I do, I probably do it on TikTok.
Not no lie, bro.
What?
Shut
your bitch ass up. And the only reason I'm saying that is because I want to be get a second channel. I don't know. I thought you were finna get a logo on 22. I mean, bro, if you really think about this shit, bro, I was a good streamer in 22. The 2K streaming platform is major draw. You can take over. You know what's crazy, bro? I know how to get my following up, bro. It's just like, I be procrastinating. That's the bad part. Like, I know if I post a video, bro, I can get like almost 1,000 views down there. You could put us on when you on stream type shit. I could do that, bro. But the only problem is, I just don't know who all be watching me and shit, bro. That's really it. Yeah, like 40 motherfuckers in stream. And then you gotta think about this shit too, fool. I had 40, but I would... Yeah, Ronnie don't... Bro, 2K don't fuck with me at all, though. I ain't gonna cap. I knew 2K didn't fuck with me, Breezo. I knew I wasn't gonna get the logo once these niggas took down my video, bro. Back in like 21. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. Once they took down my video, bro, they really do know me, though. They know exactly who I am. I promise they do. They took my videos down on my main account so many fucking times, bro. I've been deleted a lot. Hey, fuck Ronnie, though. Hey, you know what's crazy, though? Ronnie don't fuck with Flight either, though. That nigga Ronnie tried to get Flight channel took him down and shit. They took my vids down on my main account, bro. That's really the main reason why I ain't got my main account now. They kept taking my shit down. They was handing the bitches to some weak ass streamers on YouTube. Yeah, but look, I couldn't do nothing about it. I remember in 21, you had like 200 watching, everyone was following you. Shit was different, bro. Especially when I had motherfucking a mascot, bro. When I hit Legend, bro. I had everybody at the time, bro. Cause it was something to grind for on the, like 21 and 22 and shit. Yeah, hell yeah. That's the main reason I lost my shit, bro. 2K was on dick, bro. And I'm gonna be honest with you, Breezo. These niggas took down a video, bro. I wasn't even on 2K. Like, how the fuck did you niggas take down my video and copyright me when I'm not on the fucking game? Like, it ain't even make sense. You said dude is ducking? Like, them niggas was really on some hating ass shit. But guess what, though? I'm kind of glad I lost that channel, because I'm going to be real. That channel, it was starting to die down, because all I did was, like, glitch videos and shit. That's why with this channel, bro, I want to be more like, I want to have more of a variety. I want to get niggas reactions. And I want to just like stream on this bitch type shit. This nigga Cody really try hard, bro. Like, this nigga really sweating his dick off just for a fucking league game. Remember when level 40 was actually an accomplishment? Hell yeah. I mean, yeah, bro, because you got to think about it, gang. Of course I'm going to cry, nigga. Honestly, I didn't even cry. Didn't they give that logo to that one irritating female queen something? Queen who? There's so many queens I know, bro. It still is if you're a my team player. But level 40 for part players is cooked, facts. I mean, think about it, Tay. Imagine working on your YouTube channel for... like a year, almost 2 years, right? You go from motherfucking rags to riches, nigga. Zero to fucking 33K. I'm gonna say 33K because I was finna hit 32.9K, bro. Or 32.8. I was at 32.8 when I got banned, or... I forgot what I was at. I gotta go look at Social Blade. But imagine you busting your ass, bro, and then you lose your channel. Like, all your hard work, all the streams. Like, nigga, You'll be mad as fuck too, bro. You had 30. Nah, I didn't have 35K. I had like 32K. I had like 31.8 or 32.8. I can't remember which one it was. I think it was some bitch that got a logo named Queen. I think that shit wasn't good. You at 38K? Nah, I'm pretty sure I was at 31, bro. I lost my IG that had 15K. Like, nigga, that shit. Damn, recently too? Wait, which account? The C-Dot account or the other one? Nigga said I bought it. Nah, they really was. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, shout out to JR, but bro, that nigga JR was piggybacking off me, fool. That's some real shit. That nigga used to be in my DM talking about some, can I use your video footage and shit? I didn't care. Bro, no lie, I really put niggas on, bro. I promise I did. Y'all don't understand, like, I had so many motherfuckers reaching out to me in 2021. I had, like, sponsored deals. Oh, your Baby Breezo account. So that C-Dot account has always been, like, your backup. Because I thought that was your main shit. But JR got you right with the glitches for camps. Now you putting us on how you a bitch sad. Nigga stupid, bro. KD is now past Shaq scoring all time. I mean, bro, he needed 9 points. I mean, if KD didn't pass it, he's ass. Damn, bro. Hey, y'all know what I realized, though, bro? Some weird shit I realized is, like, how come every time a nigga breaks a record, right, on NBA, it's always in Philly? Like, LeBron passed Kobe up in Philly. Now this nigga, KD, done beat Shaq. And that shit was in Philly, I think. Or they played Philly. I don't know, maybe I'm tripping. I don't pay attention to him for real. I just keep seeing. Everybody talk about IT. He went to hell of 10. You just saying shit. I probably am. It might be a script, bro. I mean, I told y'all niggas, sports be sometimes scripted as hell, bro. The motherfucking outcomes be predetermined. Damn, I feel bad for Kawhi. This nigga down hella fucking points. He can still come back, though. Everything is scripted, nah, facts. Bro, I ain't gonna lie, Cody. If we go to OT, I'm gonna give you the game, fool. Because, nigga, I told myself I'm finna shower, bro. Hell yeah, tweaking. Offensive foul. Look at this dick eating ass game, bro. Nigga setting charges, bro. Let's get this weak ass fucking song. Whose world is this? All the way below. He can't fuck with you, bro. Okay. I guess a 7-5 nigga with a 99 driver dunk missing dunks, bro. Like, see, that's what I be talking about, gang. That's that bullshit. Shoot the three. This nigga don't shoot threes. That's all. Fuck, bro. KD gonna do a lot of great things before he done. Bro can't even put the ball down for a second. How many points y'all think KD gonna get before he retire? I think the nigga KD can probably get like 35,000 for. But I think after he gets 35,000, I think that nigga gonna be done. Cause realistically, KD probably got like 4 more years left. Wait, actually, I might be wrong, bro. How old is KD? KD definitely like 34. He gotta be 34 or somewhere around there. That nigga KD not young. I don't care, bro. See me in the playoffs. This shit don't fucking matter, bro. So that nigga KD been in the league since motherfucking 07. You ain't tired of losing the cup? I don't give a fuck, Jamarius. I'm trying to shower, gang. I could give a fuck about this game, bro. Like, I dead ass told this nigga I quit, bro. This shit went to OT. I'm trying to end this bitch, nigga. I'm not trying to sit on my ass all day and fucking smell like ass, nigga. Y'all niggas don't wash y'all ass. Y'all get up and smell like motherfucking dog food and shit, bro. I'm trying to shower, clean myself while I go to sleep, fool. Over 40. KD got like 5 good ones left. How old is he, bro? Kevin Durant, age. Yeah, he 35. I knew he was 34, 35. What happened? I don't take you serious, bro. Hey, Cody, until you beat me in the playoff series, I won't take you serious, bro. You ass. Hey, look, though, chat. I'm going to fuck with y'all tomorrow, bro. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Shout out to my boy Northside, bro. W-ass fucking mans, bro. I didn't even know you, like, had me added and shit, bro. Thank y'all for the likes. Thank y'all for the support, gang. Hey, look. Every single stream I try to do, I'm going to make that bitch better and better and better and better and better, bro. I'm finna get dead by daylight, matter of fact, before I get off. Cody, you have no rings, bro. I don't take you serious, man. Alright, y'all niggas said dead by stay focused, gang, for sure. I'ma get back grinding on TikTok, bro. Get back to my old self. I ain't gonna lie, dead by daylight, not free. Unless I'm looking at the wrong one. Dead by daylight. Yeah. I'm glad to see you back for sure. You say this shit every time? I say what every time? What, niggas ain't got no rings? I mean, that's facts. Y'all niggas ringless, bro. Get y'all fucking rings up, nigga. Y'all try hard in the regular season and y'all don't got no fucking rings. Oh, I gotta get PlayStation Plus extra. Hey, it's only $15. I might cop this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. $15 ain't shit. Everybody got the game though, right? Be lucky we not in the same conference. You're not even gonna make the fucking playoffs, trash boys. Stinky, man.